Good day, dear Sir Paya. So, continuation tayo sa ating ginawang tutorial. Kasi, bigla kong na-stop yung pag-re-record ko. No? So, again. So, ayan. Sa ating program list, so dito is, import tayo ng, ano, ng reference for OLEDB. So import system.data.oledb. Tapos add tayo dito ng sub procedure sub load records. So para mag-load tayo ng records na no? Data grid view 1.rows.clear and then we have the time I as integer and cn.open cn.close then we have cn new oledb command tapos select asterisk from tbl program dito tayo kay tbl program ayan then we have the dr cm.execute reader while dr.read dr.plus then you have the data grid view1.rows.add so, natin yung i natin so si i dapat is nag-increment dito by 1 then dr.items then on a CP code so this is the P code that is string there that items tapos description that is string there that items and then we have a type that is string. Okay, so try natin. So dito sa ating program, tawagin natin si load records. And then dito rin sa ating pag-save ng data, tawagin natin si frm with frm program list dot load records. Okay, so try natin. Program okay plus natin to ayan so add new tapos example P code natin is BSIT or Bachelor of Science and Information Technology tapos college save natin yes tapos add tayo ng isa so this is a BSCS Bachelor of Science and Computer Science college tapos BCPE Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering we have ICT Information and Communication Technology then we have the Senior High School gas general academic run so, ayan, nakasave na tayo dito ng records natin, no? Okay. So, try natin siyang dun sa ating yung kulay. I-dark natin ng konti. Siguro mga ito. I-dark lang natin ng konti. Ayan. And of course, sa ating where's the palitan lang natin to. Kulay natin. So, yellow. So, black pa rin. So, black. Ayan. Tapos, back color natin. Change natin yung back color natin. Or, medyo dark natin ng konti, no? So, ayan. Tapos, kulang pa tayo dito. So, color natin, white. Understand. I think it is. Yes. Tingnan natin. Ayan. Check natin. Yung record natin, program. Okay, so. Ayan, nakagawa na tayo ng record dito, no? So, bakit ito yung pinalitan natin? So, namali tayo dito. Bakit yan? So, ganun pa rin. Siya pa rin. Tapos ito is white. Yan, white. Tapos, dito sa ating default, ito yung palitan natin. So, change natin ng kulay. Ito. Tapos, selecting for color. So, itim pa rin. Itim. Tapos yung pero I think tama na. Program. Ano? This is program. So, ayan. So, ito lang siguro, no? Okay na yan. Okay, so, kung mag-update tayo ng record. Back to program. Uniform lang natin yung ano, yung background color niya. Para mas okay tingnan. Ito rin. So ito rin. Then not sila is change natin yung background. Ayan. And of course ito sa ating cursor. So naka-run siya. So once na mag-update tayo. So dime. Call name is the call name as string, then the data grid v1 dot columns a dot column dot name. If the call name is equal to call edit, then FRM with FRM program dot txt pcode dot text. Pasa natin yung value na gikan sa ating data grid u1 dot rows 0 index dot cell cell1 dot value dot string. So copy lang natin siya. This is a txt description. This is CBO type. Then change natin yung value, yung index. Then of course, si XTP code that enabled false natin. That BTN save that enabled false natin. That BTN update that enabled true natin. And of course, show dialog. So this is false. So again, run natin yung program. So we have this student, the program. I click natin yan. Ito yung lumalabas. So I think, medyo pangiting na eh. Balik lang siguro natin yung, yung dating column niya. So this is at server control. At dito is balik lang natin to white. Okay, so ayan. So pag mag-update tayo, copy lang natin yan. Yung code ng save natin. Magyan natin dito kay update. So this is update record. So this is update TBL. Tapos set natin description is equal to description, then type is equal to type. Tapos where the P code. Where P code is equal to P code, and then ito itanggalin natin. And of course, una is the description, tapos type, and then P code, and then lipat natin to dito sa huli. Hopefully, updated. Tapos me that dispose. Try natin, mag-update tayo ng record dito. Sample, add tayo ng isa. So, namin Steam. So, this is Steam. Type niya is, let's call save. So, ayan, so, nandiyan yung Steam. Change natin, so, palitan natin ng Science and Technology Engineering and Mathematics. Mali. May mali. Okay, so may mali tayo dyan. Tapos na lang natin yan. Mali tayo dito pag-update. So, check natin. Update TBL program, set description at description, type at type, where, ayan, so ito, nandito yung mali. So program, and then after program, for example, ito, palitan natin siya na, ayan, update tayo. Ayan, update na siya. Okay, so to delete, para i-delete siya, oh, dito tayo kay else if the call name is equal to call delete, then see if this is box delete this record db yes no last the questions equal to the yes. Pag equals in that opens in that close, and then cm. Now this is only db, only db command delete from name ng table. This is TBL program where p code like value ng ating data grid view 1 dot rows a dot row index dot cell 1 dot value dot string. Then the update connection. And same dot execute non query. As message back tayo. Record has been successfully comment yan. Then try natin. Try natin mag-delete ng record sa ating program or add mo natin ng bagong record. Example, ito lang siguro, no? Or delete dito. Delete tayo. So, ayan. Tapos, delete natin. Delete this record? Yes. Sorry, deleted. Okay. So, I hope mayroon kayong natutunan sa ginawa nating student violation system. So, using VB.NET 2019 and MS Access 2016. So, maraming salamat sa iyong panood. Happy coding, everyone.